You apathetic fuck. It's not about reading minds. It's about real connection. Telepathy isn't a fluke or a disease. It's a sign of life.
Thank you. I know, I just talked to you yesterday, and I know you're busy and tired, but I just found out some information online. I met a man who told me that the government are colonizing. They're testing weapons there, and that's why nobody has been there for 20 years, and that's why nobody's talked about Star Wars since Reagan. And he told me that the effect of the weapons testing there looks just the same on the moon surface as the craters look, so nobody really can tell that it's happening. And he told me that there are many governments involved in this testing, and that they're planning a surprise attack on the public or something, and I want you to tell me what that means, Mama, with a surprise attack.